guys, welcome back. I got a good question. So how am I gonna have the best burger in the world and still get it to fit into my nutrition? All right, I got some tips for you. So if you're gonna be going out and getting that burger, here's some things to think in mind. First of all, keep in mind, first of all, a lot of these restaurants have their menus online. So you can get online, check it out, see what options they have, know before you actually go out. Number two is watch out for those extras. Those thick shakes, fries, and fountain sodas. Any one of those things could double or even triple the number of calories you're gonna get in your meal. So watch out for those. Number three, be mindful. Your brain is about 15 minutes behind your stomach. So go slow, enjoy that burger, one delicious bite at a time. And when you get to about 80 or 90% full, time to kind of wrap it up and get ready to go. Number four, eat your veggies first. If at all possible, try to get a side that includes some vegetables or maybe a side salad. Eat those veggies first and that will make sure that you're staying ahead of the game on your nutrition. Tip number five, drink water. Not just before you go, but drink water while you're there too. A lot of times you get a lot of these sweetened beverages and they're gonna have a lot of calories in them. So watch out for those sweetened beverages or even those diet beverages. Instead, get water with a lemon or perhaps unsweetened iced tea. Those are gonna be better. Your body's gonna really like you for it. And if you really are looking for something sweet, maybe you can get a small bowl of fresh fruit on the side. And number six, let's make some substitutions where it's really gonna count. The bun can arguably be the most deal-making or deal-breaking part of this meal. So if you're gonna have that bun, then promise yourself, immediately after the meal, you're gonna make a 20-minute walk to start lowering that blood sugar and kind of return back to normal blood sugar sooner and lessen the effect of that roll on your waistline. Now, if you already know that higher glycemic foods are not kind to your waistline, then you're probably gonna wanna substitute that for that bun and have something else, like a grilled portobello mushroom, or maybe even just a simple lettuce wrap. Makes it easier, still tastes great. The second place that making a substitution can really matter is in the beef patty itself. We know that beef can be high in fat, and when you're looking at your macros, that higher fat beef is gonna really take those macros out of sync for you. So consider making a substitution, maybe grilled salmon, veggie burger, or a chicken or turkey. All of those things are gonna add up to a better macronutrient content and it'll keep your nutrition in check. So if your guy's gonna go out for a burger, there's some tips for you to make some good trades and some ways to actually enjoy and have a really good good meal. Now, if you're gonna be going out, remember we want to think of this as a treat, not as a cheat, so that we can positively reinforce our good behaviors. Thank you guys so much for checking in today. Take care, and I'll see you tomorrow.